death announcement. The death is announced of Yaqub Mohammed, known as Zeno, aged 73 years, of Lot 43 Shieldstone, West Bank, Barbies, who died on Thursday, September 5 at the Fort Wellington Hospital. He was the husband of Fairosa Yaqub, known as Dato, father of Zahir, Twahir, Shelly, Fazia, Lisa, Sherry, and Sadia, grandfather of Junior, Fayaz, Javid, Shazira, Melissa, Alex, Leon, Estella, Christoph, Christella, Sasha, Steve, Abida, Sarah, Selena, Shahira, Cookie, and Adam. Great grandfather of Fayad, Asif, Sian, and Justin. Brother of Nazul, Ayub, Dato, Betty, Nisha, and the late Yusuf, Bibi, and Lil Son. Son of the late Hanif and Shamshun. Son-in-law of the late Talibali and Saliman. Father-in-law of Harry, Chris, Satish, Nawaz, and Bibi. Brother-in-law of many. Uncle of many. Cousin of many. Neighbor of Hassan, Imran, Baby, Sabi, and others too numerous to mention. Friend of many, too numerous to mention. The body of the late Yaqub Mohammed, known as Zeno, will be at his residence, Lot 43 Shieldstone, West Bank, Barbies, on Sunday, September 8th from 13 hours for viewing. Janaz will be read at 15 hours. Thence to the Morphy Dam Cemetery for burial. No wreaths by request. DTV extends sympathy to the relatives and friends of the deceased.